You're so excited, aren't you? Oh, I know you are. Yeah, okay. Wait, calm down a little bit. You're so wiggly. Yeah, wait, could you introduce yourself? I want you to say your name for everybody. Go ahead and say your name. What did he say? Could you say it again, please? Did you understand? You know, we don't really speak doggies so well. So I wonder, could you maybe spell your name for us instead? Okay, what's the first letter? Go ahead and say it. What'd he say? Say it again. You know, could you maybe get the letter out of this basket here and hold it up? There's a whole bunch of letters. Pick out the right one. Hold it up. The letter B. The letter B. Could you say it again? Oh, the letter B. Well, here, let's put it up on the board here so everybody can see it. And what is the next letter in your name? Oh, could you say it again? Oh, wait, yeah, why don't you look in the basket again? Can you find it? All right, pull it up. All right, we'll put it over here. It is the letter I, the letter I. Okay, what is the next letter in your name? Go ahead and take a look. Hold it up. It's the letter N. Let's hold it over here. Are there more letters in your name? There are. What is the next one? Yeah, why don't you just go ahead and pull it up? Oh, it's the letter G, isn't it? Say it again. Oh, the letter G. Okay, are there any more letters? Just one more letter. Okay, go ahead and say it for everybody. Woo! What did he say? Say it again. Woo! Yeah, why don't you hold that one up? Okay, pull it up. Oh, it's the letter O. Say it again. Woo! Can you say that like bingo? Like that. Well, that's so funny, Bingo. Let's put it up here so everyone sees it. Now, is that your whole name? It is. B-I-N-G-O. That spells Bingo, doesn't it? Could you say your name? Say Bingo like you did at the beginning. Bingo. Did you understand that time? Yeah, I did too. So now there is a song about a very famous dog named Bingo. Is that famous dog actually you? It is. There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, that is you. All right, well, would you like us to sing that song for you? You would? But, oh, yeah. Are you getting a little sleepy? You are. Well, do you want to take a rest and just listen to us sing? And then at the end, you can come back out and say goodbye to everybody. All right, what do you say to everybody for helping you, though? Did he say thank you? I think so. Okay, we'll see you in a little bit. All right, well, Bingo was right. We are going to sing this song, B-I-N-G-O. There are words at the beginning that go like, there was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. I'm gonna put that right up here so that we can see it, and we'll remember that that's part of the song. And we're going to sing those words, and then we're going to start singing the letters. We're going to sing B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o. All right, but then it starts getting tricky because I'm going to take away a letter. I'm going to take first away the letter B, and I'll put up a circle in its place. And when we are singing and we see that circle, instead of saying a letter, we're gonna clap. So we'll do clap, I-N-G-O, like that. All right? It's a little tricky, but we'll be able to do it. So let's start with B-I-N-G-O. There was a farmer, had a dog. Here we go. There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh. We're going to take away the letter B, like we talked about, and put up a circle that is the color red. Are you ready? here's our part again. We're going to sing, There Was a Farmer Had a Dog. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Taking away the letter I and replacing it with a circle that is the color green and putting it up right here. So each time we see the circle, we'll clap. Here we go. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Mo. N-G-O. N-G-O. N-G-O, and Bingo was his name. Mo. We're taking away the letter N, and putting up a circle that is the color yellow. It's getting trickier. Here we go. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, I'm taking away the letter G, and replacing it with a dot that is the color green. Are you ready? Here we go. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, the trickiest of all, I'm taking away the letter O and replacing it with a circle that is the color red. And look, we have red, green, yellow, green, red. I see a pattern. Are you ready? There's going to be a lot of clapping, the trickiest time of all. Take a deep breath, everybody. Go. Are you ready? There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, and Bingo was his name. Oh, we did it, everybody. Give yourselves a hand. Do you think I hope Bingo liked it. Should we ask him? Let's come on out here. Come. Oh, you're so excited again. I know you are. All right. What did you hear us sing? What did you say? Yes, you did. Did you like it? Woo! Oh, you really liked it. Okay, well, could you say goodbye to everybody? Because this is the very, very end of our song for today. So could you say goodbye? Did you understand them? I did too. All right. Thank you.